Elsewhere, 7/16 wire rod is cut into lengths for the base ring using a wire straightener and cutter. Using a three-roll bender, the steel rod is formed into a circle for the base ring. Thin quarter-inch rod is cut into 19-inch lengths and formed into the shape of Christmas tree stand spokes. Using the welding robot, the Christmas tree stand spokes are welded to the base ring and the center pipe. And the point is welded onto the bottom cap.